Alright, what is good people? Welcome back to another video. Today I'm here with, we got Tom over there, Jesse in the toilet. People. So, I have cleaned out my room. I've done like a fresh, like what do you call it? Where you get rid of heaps of stuff. What's it called? You get rid of heaps of stuff. Oh, what's that called? Yeah, so I've done a clear out of my wardrobe and I've got some nice presents for Tom and Jesse. This is Tom's pile.
Oh my god.
Sit back.
He's got a fresh pair of shoes.
Right, there's Tom's haul. This is Jesse's little pile.
Oh. Oh yeah.
I know.
Yeah, these are gonna be my regular shorts.
I knew exactly what they'd be.
Oh, I love these.
I knew
these.
They'd be that. Yeah. So basically, what we're gonna be doing in this video is we're going down to Tom's farm, and we're going to be riding the motorbikes down there, just exploring the area. I'm also bringing my car, so we're going to be doing some off-road. It's just going to be fun to explore the land on this farm. Oh, I'm helping me organize my room real nice. So I've got gym clothes to wear at home, warm clothes, and then nice t-shirts and some shirts. MCM bag, MCM wallet, don't give her no cash, yo. WCW, I hit her sometimes, I won't give her half, yeah. These brothers, they're here today, tomorrow they ain't gonna last, no. I'm coming fast, me and my gunner, I'm asking the summer. Pull with the funnel, I'm breaking the walls, the dope in the tunnel. The flow's getting dumber and dumber, I'm walking with bands and some rubber. In case I fuck her, yeah. In love with the money, but money don't love her, yeah. In love with the cash, still doing a runner. In love with the trap, still bagging up ganja. In love with the hustle don't love me. I show too much love, now I'm feeling so empty. Yeah. Able to see all these bitches on weekends. Yeah. I ain't going home till I sell at least 10. Yeah. I ain't going home till I sell at least 10. Come up, it's magical. It's the setup for the night. That's my bed. Check it out when the light's off. Actually, this sofa's here to protect us from the house because it's haunted. Like, look at it. You know that doorway's haunted. It is the next morning now. Last night's sleep was nice with that fire and we're about to head out on the bikes now to just go on an adventure. So I'm swapping to the GoPro. Okay, I just had my first test ride. I'm kind of scared. But yeah, we're about to head off. Jesse, do you think I'm gonna be alright?
Yeah, he's got this. He seemed pretty good at it just then, so I'm gonna be fine.
This is Jesse's nice bike. And then this is the bike I'm riding. Not very powerful, but that's how I like it. So I don't kill myself. We found a something we can't get past.
We can still get out there is another way.
This is from all the floods. Another flood. So Tom is gonna try and just power through on the little bike. So we can lift it out.
Talk.
Alright, I'm really nervous.
Hold up. That's it?
Yeah.
Do you think you're gonna make it through?
I don't know.
Percentage?
50-50.
Oh, 50-50. I really hope this makes it through because this is the only passageway through to where we wanna explore. Come on, Tom! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Help me! 3, 2, 1!
Go! Ah! Yes!
I can't believe that. That was so deep.
Thoughts when you're in the water and it was like in waist height.
I thought it's gonna flood. I gotta get through.
So, Jesse's bike. What? Why can't it get through the water, Jesse?
Huh?
Why can't your bike go through water?
It can. I just don't want to risk breaking it again.
Okay. So we've made a new path. We've moved some like roots and that piece of metal, and now we're hoping to go through this area, which is much more shallow. For like an hour.
Yeah.
We're gonna head out on a little off-road adventure now.